Matthew Ray, Aaron Flaherty. Both guys with a single stack poking up right off of the exhaust manifold through the hood. Who's going to go to the top? It's a pair of Mopars. Two guys with Dodges. Can he end up one of them in the winner's circle with Katie and take the hardware from the NorCal Diesel National in this Summit Racing Pro Street category? Go get it, boys. Let's see some fast passes in this eighth-mile run. Summit Racing Pro Street. And it's going to be all Matthew Ray, Aaron Flaherty, with a whole bunch of pomp and circumstance to get up on the line and then forgot what to do after that. Matthew Ray will capitalize and take a win at 6.194 at 118 mile an hour. So the guy out of Central Point, Oregon, Matthew Ray, winner, winner, whatever he wants for dinner.